Now, Korean researchers have recreated the face of a woman from the Silla Dynasty using advanced technology. The digital reconstruction provides a window into the past and a glimpse of how people looked a long time ago. Our Park Seong has the details.
These little pieces of bone form the shape of a skull. With a little technological magic, it turns into the face of a woman from the Silla Dynasty 1500 years ago.
From the length of her thigh bone, we think she was about 155 centimeters tall and in her late 30s or early 40s.
It took the local researchers a year and a half and lots of digital technology to recreate the woman's face. First, they took CT scans of the bone fragments and created a virtual skull using 3D modeling techniques. Then, with the help of digital illustration, the researchers added virtual muscles and skin.
It is meaningful that we were able to observe and reproduce the face of a person from the Silla period through an analysis of her skull.
The circumference of the woman's head is about 10% larger than the women of today, but her forehead is much smaller. Through isotope analysis, the researchers also found that the woman mainly consumed wheat, rice and potatoes and did not eat much meat. They said because this is the first time the facial structure of a person from the Silla era has been digitally reconstructed, more research is necessary before they can say this is how people looked during that period. Park Se-young, Arirang News.